President Ma Ying-jeou met with Taiwan's returning Olympians this morning. He gave souvenir gold coins to the two medalists, weightlifter Hsu Shu-ching and taekwondo athlete Tseng Li-cheng. Afterward, Premier Sean Chen treated the athletes to a meal. Conspicuously absent were taekwondo athlete Yang Shu-ching and Weichen Yang. Neither lived up to expectations in London, and their coach says that they are still upset.